Well, hello there. This one, the only D-Man Exercise for Life. I'm going to start off with some dumbbells tonight, and then we'll see what happens after that. So I'm going to get started. Here we go. I'm going to start off. We'll do quite a few sets. Hit these 40 pounders. Okay. I'm working in with Constant Gains tonight, my son. Subscribe to their YouTube channel, Constant Gains on the YouTube. And check out my son's new shirts. They're awesome.
They're cheap.
They're great.
Just hit these 45ers.
Just the easiest one that I've ever done. Right now, I'm about to do 20 reps on here. See what I can get.
Hit these 55, man. I'm gonna hit these 60s right here. Some people only come and do a couple sets and that's it and they're gone, but not me. This is why you get strong. You gotta do a lot of sets. Guys, my dad's about to do the 100-pound dumbbells. This is nothing to him, you know? He used to do the 150s, like nothing. Now he's gonna do the 100s. Alex's gonna give it to him and see it happen.
I predict I'll do about 5 reps on this.
I think you do more than 5. I think you do more than 5.
You talk funny.
Maybe about 11 reps. That's about it, son. You know what I mean? Alex, come give me a spot back there, just in case.
Yeah,
no, I don't.
Like, you look like a big, giant
bodybuilder. Well, since I've really done any dumbbells, I've been benching twice a week, hitting over 300 now, and this is my second time doing dumbbells in like, I don't know, a year or something like that after hurting my shoulder, but I'm getting back into it now. I feel good, so I'm gonna try to hit the 115s now.
So 115 pounds. This ain't no joke, pal. This ain't no joke.
Yeah. I'm gonna do about 5 reps on this.
Well, it's 115 pounds, but I'm also a 57-year-old man.
Alright, son, let's get this
shit going.
You got
to get it. Go.
Attempt to do 120, but basically that's your dumbbell workout.
Thanks for watching.
Wait,
I'm gonna do something else. A few, I'm gonna do some more. I might work out that over.
Everything I do during the weekdays that I don't have, I do a lot of different things, and you probably won't see half the stuff that I do because they limit your minutes. I'm going to do this. This is part of the reason why I've gotten stronger doing stuff like this. And I do it this way. Here we go.
Mamacita's making them, you know what I mean? Well, that's it for tonight because we have a short time. I think it's like 15 minutes and I've already, I'm pretty close to that. So I'm going to keep doing other things, but this is a wrap tonight. God bless, Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad. Thank you very much. That's it. It's a wrap, baby.